Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Going Down Gaming here, and welcome back to The Escapist Part 2. In this episode, I'm going to be trying to break out of this prison. So, right now, I'm just in evening roll call. I did some leveling up. I got the red key. I lost some stuff, but then I also loaded up my stats, as you can see there. That's what I've been doing in my off time. Hopefully, I can break out of this prison tonight. I'm planning on it. Unless they, scan my cell. Okay, so it's my roommate, not me. So yeah, go in here, act like that. I'm gonna use the yellow key. I should be able to get by. Okay. So get by here. Go all the way down here. Break into here. Oh, I can just... Oh my. So what do I do here? Do I just... I'll screwdriver it. How do I beat up the generator? I can't see if the generator's off. And if I go out, then my red key's gone. Screw off. Because I only have 25% of my key. Reddening them off. I'm taking a risk. Oh yes, it means it's off. Cut through this fence. Okay, it looks like my flimsy cutters are going down the same rate. No, you're joking. Can I dig underneath? No, I won't be able to get underneath. Oh. I'm stuck in this area, though, I'm pretty sure. Let me dig through this side so I don't get in trouble. Come on. So those are gonna break. That's gonna be a 10. All I can say is there's a... The corner one's at 70. So, oh, I'm actually stuck in here. Why? Why does that not? You know, okay. Ha, beat you game. I'm gonna load my last slave. And you should be able to beat them up without them noticing. And, okay. So I'm A, gonna need multiple red keys and multiple flimsy cutters. Okay. So what I'm gonna do, I don't need the shovel. So I'm gonna grab these flimsy cutters. If it fails, I can just reset. And then I'll put the screwdriver there, but I'm gonna need the putty in that. And I'll put the spare red key in there. Where's Chip? Chip's somewhere else. I can get back into my cell regardless. I just need to find Chip. Unless I moved. But unless I dig through the wall. then I'm gonna be stuck here. Oh, it's lights out. Ooh, okay, you know what? I'll just get the backup one tomorrow. That's just a good idea, right? Come on. I think I should be able to do it. Come on, hurry up, we'll call. Come on. It's not a problem, the dish up beatings. Well, I'll beat you up. Are any of you guys Chip? No, these three are always the ones that gave us the roll call. I'll erase that look in your eyes. To be fair, I can't escape in the day, so this yellow key is pretty useless. Okay, finally. Oh. I'll take that file in case I need it. It's breakfast, but I'm not going to breakfast. I don't need the yellow keys back up. I'm coming to break out of this prison. Like, I don't know nobody. I have a Professor Chip in this area, right? Question is, where is he? Or what I could do is I could, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Okay. I don't want to escape through the main gates, okay? That's no fun. Plus, I'm pretty sure I'll be sniped soon. Get inside. Get inside. Oh, okay. There we go. Everyone's panicking, and I'm just like, yeah, that happened. My health's fully regened. Okay. Whoa. I'm getting shot at. What? What? No. Load. Yeah. I'm loading on breakfast. I'm gonna be so salty if this brings me back to when I fought everyone and I'm gonna die. Okay, no, I'm good. Well, this looks really close up. I don't know. Okay. Let's not do that. What do you have to sell? No, I mean, I would buy a hammer, but I don't have the money. I'm gonna follow Chip. Where's Chip? Chip's in this corner? Oh, Chip's not here. I need to find Chip and beat him up. Come on. That's Bates. Where's Chip? To be fair, I could leave anywhere I wanted, but I wanna be up Chip. I'll lose my job searching for him. Oh my god, just get me out. Officer Chip, where are ye? Bates and Danny. Where's Officer Chip? I'm losing my job for this, and you won't give me Officer Chip. This is like... How does no one see this? I don't know. Craft. There you go, bud. And I can craft some more wires. Or not. Flimsy cutters. Do I have a second? No, I need a second file. Just give me another file. Oh, I'm surprised the workday hasn't ended. Come on. No file so far. I couldn't just buy it, I bet. Let's go see if we can meet up with anyone. Tom. Hank. Hey, you. You don't have a file? Yeah, you look the same as me. I'm just beating people up for what I want, and it's work. What is... Oh, okay, I'm fine with being let go from my job. A razor comb? I could care less about my job, old man. I'm gonna bring the screwdriver as well. This should work. Okay, so this is at 75. No! Oh, that's so annoying. Okay, never mind. Shoot. You get shot at during the day. Okay. That was a bad idea. To be honest, I should have expected that. So I'm putting the key in there and the screwdriver. I'm gonna need this. A lighter, a comb, and some toothpaste. And then I need to beat up Chip again. Oh my. It's so annoying after you search your desk and you have to search it again. Come on, comb. That's not a comb. I know they don't want you to get this stuff easily, but you should be able to get it with kitchen items. Actually, don't I already have plastic, or did I use it? No, I used it. Check my roommate's desk. Go in here. No comb. No? Okay. I'm running on my last one. My last set of looting. Oh my gosh. That's just great. And I'm gonna be real here. I'm gonna have this in case I need it. But I think I can do is I'm gonna save up. I don't have the money for a crowbar. But you know. I could make a ton of flimsy shovels. No, I think getting multiple keys is just the easiest way. Because I already lost my, thing. That's a 75, though. That ticks me off. Where's Officer Chip? I don't know why you wouldn't see that. I just don't understand why you wouldn't see that happening. Oh, I lost an intellect. Okay, well, that's fine. See, I knew this stuff goes down over time. But no genetic deal. I gotta wait until this night, which would again be the end of the episode anyway. So either we escape or we don't. Oh, knocked out. Oh, wow. Go over here. Grab my red and yellow key. And I should be able to get out. I should have enough keys.
Let's think about it. I have to use one to get in, or I could use a cutter. I think I might just use a cutter to get in. But that could be dangerous. Yeah, I think I'll use a cutter to get in. And then I have, that's four, that's seven. I have seven, like, times to go in and out, or just in.
Because then I only have three in and outs, and then I can use the cutters. I don't want to go near a red door with these on me. I'll just build up my speed and stuff, I guess. I get to 70 speed, 75 speed. Come on. Just doing nothing here, officer. Just working on my, stats. Come on. Takes you a lot longer to get, strength up than speed. Which is interesting, but, you know, whatever. Like, I need 10 reps, and I only got 5. That'll give me double in speed. Okay. Let's go shower, because it's going to be dinner and then showers. And I'll just scope people for dinner. Give me the food. No. I lied. I think I'll just cut until they escape. So I'll see you guys when I start escaping. Okay. Okay, guys, we're back. And we're supposed to be going to bed now. So I am. Our door locks. Now. Now we wait. Exit through. Get through here. Oh. Hide over here. Use these on them. Because they don't come back here. Come on. There goes. The great escape. Yes. Oh my gosh. I escaped.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
No!
Okay, that's stupid, because I was 10% away from escaping. Load last save. Fine. I'll come back then, I'll go through the door. Seriously? Like, it doesn't affect me. That's just annoying. Like, I'm gonna be straight up real here. That's just annoying.
There needs to be a bug in the game where if they see you, evidence of you escaping, and then they immediately get you. That's not right. They should have to see you to get you, not evidence of you escaping. Plus, how they know it was me.
It's gonna be Taylor and Stuart. Yep. There you go. Door's locked, go through. Run all the way down. Don't get caught. Boom, through this door. Boom, through this door. Turn off generator. Go down here. Come on, cut through. Oh my god. Home free. I escaped from this prison. They know I'm in there, but guess what? The thing is, you escape and then you get thrown in there. I escaped in 5 days. I'm cool. I could escape in less. New prison unlocked. This medium security prison is a bad boy indeed. You'll have to keep on your toes and be alert to figure out the perfect plan to escape. Good luck. Shankton State Pen. Is that what is it called? Yeah. Moderate. Okay, so it increases in difficulty each time unless this one. Alright, well, I just beat this one. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!